What is science? Wrong. I'm the man who created the bruiseless avocado.
The legend, Ellis Dragon.
Am I crazy? They called Nikola Tesla crazy. Tesla did lose his mind and fall in love with one of his pigeons, which I would never do, although I do have a hawk. But I'm not attracted to it.
Have you spoken to your dad since your mom's memorial?
Ellis is spiraling.
Come to LA and help get him back in the lab. You'll regret it.
Don't you mean I won't regret it?
I'm lowering your expectations so you won't be disappointed.
Oh my God. All my dad ever does is try to change me into being more like him.
I want you to be exactly a version of you.
A version of me?
You, but with some tweaks.
We're in big trouble. There's an emergency board meeting tonight, and I think it's to oust you. It was supposed to be yesterday, but you were too busy. Oh, God. Bounding about your office, dick out, balls in the breeze.
What's so wrong with being more like me?
There's enough you in the world already. You're like the sun. People get sucked into your orbit.
Do you really think I'm like the sun? It helps things grow.
You're a child. As soon as I said sun, I knew I should have chosen something else. Tell me how to help you.
I can't just problem solve anymore. I need to feel excited. I need to feel inspired.
Maybe going to Spain.
Ooh, Ibiza.
The cradle of civilization.
It's where they invented the DJ.
No, just don't.
Time to slay the dragon.
You need to stop going after Ellis.
Never.
Scoff.
Did you just say scoff?
That's how you scoff.
No, it's not.
Scoff?
Yeah, I'm the idiot here.
I didn't want to disappoint you.
The only way to let someone down is by giving up.
Oh, my son.
My dad, he's eccentric. That brain of his is what makes him a brilliant,
right?
Kind,
to friendship.
Innovator that thinks mankind is capable of great things.
I walked a mile in your shoes today, Jackson. I lived in the shadow of a god.
Oh, nice. You almost made it through a whole day without comparing yourself to a god.
I'm really excited to try the butt stuff you taught me.
No, it's not butt stuff. In the classic sense, it's more of a way of using your butt to make you feel good. Mm-mm. Like a way of using your butt to help you achieve? God damn it, Dad.